Hi everybody, today let's discuss what are the things that we should eat to keep our heart healthy. I know most of us go through some diet protocols and we follow the dietitians to keep our heart healthy. I'm just going to give you very simple tips how to balance your diet so that your heart is only positively affected and not negatively affected. Now what we have to do is we have to strike a balance. The carbs in our diet have to go down, which means the number of chapatis that we eat, rice, potato, arbi, shakarkandi, all these things which have high caloric value and high carbs has to go down, even the bread. Try making bread at home in form of whole wheat bread. That is the best. Whenever you go out to buy the bread, it is, trust me, it has a lot of carbs. And it's the safest way to utilize bread is if you make it at home. That is the best way. Now, number of rotis that we eat, you know, you got to decrease the number of rotis. Preferably, try finishing your dinner by 7 p.m. So, if you want to have carbs in your diet, in the meal, that is the dinner, you have to finish the intake of carbs by 7 p.m. Start by decreasing half a roti at a time in one of the meals. Like if you're taking breakfast, you're taking 3 or 4 parathas, try reducing them to 2 parathas. In lunch, try taking roti. If you take 2 rotis, try taking 1.5 rather than 2. And in dinner, of course, you have to finish the carbs, intake of carbs by 7.